The Little John is 12 feet long and 12 and a half inches in diameter, lighter and smaller, requiring much less and much lighter equipment. It is intended for use in the new Army Airborne Division and can be transported by helicopter on its launcher rails, ready for firing within minutes after being positioned on the ground. The launcher is much lighter and more mobile than a long-range gun. Little John should prove to be a very important weapon in the Army's new mobile fire brigade concept.